everybody. Hope everybody is doing well. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am in front of the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino, and you ask, why am I here? Well, apparently a lot of news broke out that they're laying off about 250 positions, and they're projected to lay off 1,000 positions by the end of this summer. Now, what is exactly going on? Well, first of all, automation. And when you've got a lot of positions that can be done through the phone or robots can replace bartenders, I guess to them, well, why not? It saves a lot of costs. And by the way, automation is going to have a lot of impact on the labor market here in Las Vegas. We're projected to be one of the most top hit areas with automation in the coming years and decades. So I'll have a video about that later on. Certainly that's going to impact immigration levels too. Now, another reason is because they are not doing too well. Now, as you know, MGM Resorts International, led by, I believe, one of the most dangerous people in our state, Jim Murin, believe it or
we
not.
We change laws. How easy is it to change a law in New York State? Mm-hmm. I don't know. But when you're the largest employer and the largest taxpayer in the state of Nevada, we can get laws changed pretty quickly. and we regularly, believe it or not,
is planning to not only lay off after he started to charge for parking, and that has scared a lot of people, especially road travelers from California and locals like myself. Well, that certainly takes a hit on your budget. People spend far less or they refuse to come. And guess what? Your numbers don't look too well. Your stock price is quite struggling. Not to mention, it's not just parking fees, but the cost of visiting, food, resort fees, add on all that. And not to mention the Route 91 incident certainly has had a lot of impact. Believe it or not, Jim Murin is the guy who sold company stock before the Route 91 shooting and, believe it or not, is now countersuing the victims. He also funds the Southern Poverty Law Center, the Center for American Islamic Relations. Not to mention, he was the largest donor to Steve Sisolak during the campaign, and I believe employs Brian Sandoval, which I saw yesterday at the Green event with Al Gore and Harry Reid. So there you have it, a man that has literally been behind the force of corruption and pumping a lot of these candidates, making the prices out here really, really expensive. Well, guess what? Not to mention he spoke out against Donald Trump's immigration plan. So we'll have to see who is really hiring. He is really suffering. And I believe this is the tip of the iceberg. I think more layoffs are coming. I think we're due for another economic downturn next year or two. So we're gonna see a lot of price cuts. Could this mean that we could see free parking? That is really, really hard to say, but I think there's gonna be a lot of pressure regarding that. So really to you, Jim Murin, this is what I give to you. It's payback time, it's karma, it's showtime. And you, sir, have brought a lot of problems and a lot of chaos to the Las Vegas Valley. So let me know what you guys think. The future is looking bright. You can argue, yes, this is entirely due to automation, but either way, a lot of changes is coming too. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm reporting in the Tropicana Hotel in front of the MGM Grand. My name is Cyrus Hojati. Please subscribe, share, and spread this video.